Hey everybody and welcome to part 8 of this game creation series. In this video I'm going to be creating a day slash night cycle. So the first thing I want to do is select the sun. Let's go over to the world outliner. And if we scroll down and we find the lighting section, we can find the light source. Under mobility, let's change this to movable. Then over at the top, let's select blueprints. Then open level blueprint. Then if we right click, and we can see we have the option create a reference to the light source since I have it selected. So I'm gonna select this, right click again. Now if we type event tick, we're gonna need a variable. So I'll go to variables and create a new one. I'm gonna call this speed. And then we also wanna change this variable from a boolean to a float. And let's set the default value to something like 30. Then let's grab the speed variable. We want to get the speed variable. So from the event tick, we're going to take the delta seconds and drag this out. And then we want to multiply this by a float. So just type multiply float. And then take the speed. And we want to plug this into the bottom, like so. Then from the light source, we can drag this out. And then we want to add actor. Local rotation, this one here, and let's connect this up. And then to make this work, let's drag this out and then type make rotator. You can see we have this option here. Now we can take the return value and plug this into the delta rotation. Then if we go back, we want to change this from the X to the Y. So I'm going to hold control left click and then just plug this into here. And I'm just going to minimize this. Now we just need to find the sky sphere blueprint. So I'm just going to type here, sky sphere. Select this and then go back to our blueprint. Let's also make a reference to this. So right click, create a reference to the sky sphere blueprint. And then from here, let's drag this out. And then we can type update sun direction. And then we can connect this up. So now speed becomes how fast or how slow you want time to go. So we can always test this out. Let's compile it. Let's press play, see how it looks. So obviously that's far too fast, but it works well, it's good. So we can see the sun comes up, and then eventually it goes down and turns to nighttime. So we can always make this look better in the future, and we can always add things to it, maybe like a clock, and also maybe to end the day. So instead of going through the whole night cycle, the player can choose to end the day. So go back and then change the speed, let's say maybe 10, maybe 1, or even 0.1, something like that. So it depends on how fast or slow you want this to be. But that's pretty much it for the day night cycle. Again, in the future we'll probably add to this as we progress through the series, but hopefully this video helped. If it did, be sure to give this video a like. As always, thanks for watching and I'll see you in part 9.